Don't you wish sometimes there was a guy who was freakishly there when you randomly needed him?
Great status, Nana!
One new like! Thanks, randomly there guy!
Oh my gosh, I dropped my phone!
Don't worry, I got it!
Randomly there, guy?
Oh my god, the car won't start!
Call your sister!
Great idea. Speed dial. Nana, the car won't start. Okay. She doesn't know what to do.
Don't worry, guys, I have a cord!
Randomly there, guy. The guy who's freakishly there when you randomly need him.
You want a battle?
You want to have a freestyle battle over the phone?
You just say you weren't doing anything important. Let's battle. You scared?
All right. Go ahead then.
You go first.
All right. You called me with this nonsense, but you should have known I've been in my prime since 1990. This homework stuff is grimy. I'm about to go in on you, slimy. If I charge you for this convo, it will cost you about a condo. This freestyle stuff is art, my friend. It's like you the bullseye and I'm the dart, my friend. Yo, I'ma chill on this phone with this convo because I know the feds is listening. You probably in your room thinking of a comeback, sweat just glistening.
I see this is spring water. Is it possible I could get purified water, being that I am saved? Hallelujah.
We're serving deviled eggs for an appetizer. Would you like one?
Deviled eggs? Sorry, I'm a saved Christian. I'm a descendant of Mary and Joseph. You must be from Cain and Abel. I met a man named Jesus today while I was ministering, but I suggested he change his name because it's not fair that we all have to say the Lord's name in vain.
Sister Benz, what are you doing?
I'm actually online looking for a new car, specifically a Chrysler, being that I am saved. Hallelujah. Oops, that's my phone, excuse me. Oh, Reverend L. Sharpton. Praise God. This is Nana Benz reporting here for Fifth Year Freshmen, and I wanted to share some research that I've done with you guys. This is some stuff you're not going to hear about in school. They don't like to talk about it. It's a very touchy subject. It's very understandable. But I'm going to bring it to my viewers.
I'm a very passionate person about animals. And I've been doing a lot of research on the turtle. Now, contrary to popular belief, the turtle is in fact the fastest animal in the world. The fastest. It is able to run 1,000 miles per hour. But it has to carry on its back a shell that is 2 times its body weight in order to protect its inner body. Therefore, the turtle is not able to run as fast as it can because of its shell, and is known to mankind as one of the slowest animals. Can you imagine what that must feel like to be the fastest animal in the world? The fastest! And you can't run as fast. All you want to do is to go fast. That's it. And you can't do that because you have a shell on your back that's preventing you from going the 1,000 miles per hour that God had gifted to you.
It is not fair.
Next time you're feeling ungrateful about anything or just unsure of your life, remember the turtle. If you're driving on the highway, look to the side. There might be a turtle there. Well, that you're passing by because it's not able to go as fast as it can. And remember the turtle. Once again, this is Nena Ben reporting live for Fifth Year Freshmen. Thank you. What we brought.